Roche is my superhero. She was the director of mental health and mental retardation for many years in Montgomery County, and she helped so many young people and helped them in their lives, and she continues to help young people with disabilities all through their lives as adults also. She has really been my superhero.
What does this mean to you?
I'm overwhelmed and humbled and grateful. Ruth is actually my superhero, always has been. She was my boss. I mean, you can say that your boss is your superhero. That's really something to be said.